Welcome back to part 3 of Castle Story Invasion Mode in Zuma. I am Twisted Logic. Zuma is the map. So we're just continuing where we left off earlier. We're building the wall. Looks like we got some healing wards in place. I did want to place one underneath the ground here. But let me just check the build menu. Okay, so they're going to build this one here first. Maybe I'll remove this one, so I hold down control and then click it to get rid of that one. And then hold down control over this tile here, and that makes it orange, so they'll remove that. The next wave is in about 5 minutes from now. And it's a little hard to see what's going on because it's dark. Now, why did they not place these two? Oh, that's under a different build. How many build jobs do I have? I have one here. This one. Okay. One thing that I could do... One thing that I could do is over on this wall... Well, it's not really a wall, but it's kind of like a step that I built to slow down the movement speed a little bit. But I could build stairs on the other side of it that are facing out. So when my Bricktron's leaving the area, it's not so bad. It doesn't have to be all the way. Maybe something like this. And this way, when my Bricktrons want to leave this way, it's not they're not slowed down as much. I don't know if that's going to make a difference or not. Yeah, I can approve that. Well, you know what? I want this... delete current selected task. Cancel changes. This is what I want. Cancel changes. I'm not going to do that yet. I want them to get... more of this area completed first before I start doing this. Although Clint here seems to be on the other build job. That's fine. 3 minutes for the next wave. Now I also want to build stone down here. You may have been thinking, okay, you have a trench, and if they jump down, they can walk this way and start digging through. They can. But I want to build this wall here. Build this wall here so that way if they do jump down there, it's not so great for them. To get through, so they'll still be kind of stuck right here. They'll have to dig through the wall there. Now maybe I'll put a light somewhere around here. Minutes. I'm just going to see what they're doing over here. So we got plenty of iron ingots and a decent amount of iron in the stockpiles, but it seems like right now we're out of brimstone. Yeah, we have a lot of iron here. No brimstone though. Okay, so what's going on with this tunnel? They're still digging this out. After most of this tunnel job is complete, I'm going to remake it and attempt to start collapsing part of this structure here, the plateau. And when I do that, I want a bunch of empty stockpiles nearby. I also have to dig this tunnel deeper and maybe a little bit wider. Put some bricks across and maybe some pylons. Some of the ward crystals. Looks like they got a lot of stone here. So what I think what I'll do is I'll turn the quarry task, I'll turn the priority down there, and then also the tunnel task, I'll turn the priority down one. And call to arms. And I'll also make a brimstone collection job for right here. And I'll turn the priority of this all the way up. Okay, called arms a few more times because this guy didn't get the message. Melee is going to come out here and ranged is going to go on the wall. And now on is almost ready to be revived. Okay, these guys are all ready. Oh, he just I just heard him. Hold arms. Okay, it looks like only archery kits are left, so we'll grab one of those. And then maybe up here. I'm gonna put him into. I'll leave him as defensive mode. I'm just moving closer to the door there, and then turn towards. There we go. Now here they come now. So let's see what they do here. Okay, it looks like they're all going around it right now still. So I think that this wall here, forcing them over to the left side, is getting them to go down this path here. That's really sort of an exit path for my guys if they fall down there. Switched him over to aggressive mode. Excellent. Back to work. And so maybe what I'll do is I'll put another line of stone this way, and maybe this one will actually be higher. See, if I do it like this, if I build the block's wall like this, and they destroy the bottom block, then this block is just going to fall, and it's not going to be very effective, so I want to stagger them. Maybe just two stairs on each side, because this isn't going to be very effective or useful for very long. But they got a lot of stone in the stockpile. Looks like they already fixed that, and this is already repaired as well. Pick up the repair task. Okay, the query here, I'm just going to turn the priority down again. Great. Okay, so this repair task here, I'm just going to delete because that messes up my, when I want to remove the block like that. So remove that block. About 5 minutes. Oh, there is one there. I already did it. Okay. Oops. Whoops. I had some caffeine today. I just didn't, guess I didn't remember I did that. So hopefully, I'm gonna have him just stand right there and hopefully he picks up that job. If he doesn't, then I'm gonna just reposition him. Oh, okay, great. So he did that. This tunnel job, I'm gonna turn the priority down. Excuse me. I'll have to edit that out. I just had to clear my throat. I have some water now too. I'll decrease the volume of that or something. I just had to clear my throat. Carpo here is putting the other healing ward. Excellent. Oh great, now these sentinel wards are coming through. That's gonna really give us a lot of stopping power. Each one of these sentinel wards here is going to just make the invasion die a little quicker each wave. I'm not sure why they're skipping these two here. Okay, so I'm gonna just get rid of these stairs here because it looks like they're almost finished anyway. Put it right there. Marmo. No. Put it right there. I saw him blink. Okay. 1 minute, and I think I'll make another tunnel job here. Let's see. Cold arms. Okay, so we'll see what they do this time. If they go around or if they jump over. I'm trying to get them to the point where they're coming over here and jumping over. What did you guys do? Is that everybody? If I hit the skip button, the next, oh, it looks like just two, oh, six little guys and two of the Bifftrons. Okay, these guys went around, but we'll see if he does. Yeah, he's going around as well. Oh, and they all kind of went in that tunnel, huh? That he didn't go down there as well. But these guys here have to... It's a close call there. Close call. Great, back to work, and then we have to do something about this tunnel here right away, and this needs to be repaired as well. Thank you. Just anybody would stone them just manually moving them over here. And hopefully they place some of these. Oh, you know what? This has to be fixed as well. What's going on with you? Are you stuck? Okay. So, maybe not. This is a little more important. Okay, that is a problem. What I'll have to do is, something like this. Yeah. Oh, okay, so they're stuck now. So I gotta dig up and then just pull this out. I got 4 minutes still, so that's great. That this is complete already. Now these guys are digging themselves out. And I can see a little bit better in here, so the next tunnel job that comes through here will be much better. Now this right here. Oh, okay. So they dug out the dirt that the stone was resting on and it fell. So this stone isn't attached to anything. Okay, now all the stone there is kind of used up. I'm going to have to increase the priority of the quarry and the other tunnel, this one. Okay, we still have iron over there. All the brimstone is gone though. And this tunnel can be deleted. Excellent. So now we'll see this time, this next wave, we'll see where they make the jump. They're going to have to either jump over here or somewhere along this line they're going to have to jump. So it should be over here because they would have to make two jumps if they went this way now. And then once this wall gets in place, it'll ensure that. Lots and lots of iron. Make a sentinel ward on repeat. Oh, great. Okay, so this is, my worry is the angle of the shot if they're somewhere over there, but maybe what I can do is, stone pillar there. No, that's okay. I was gonna put a lantern ward there with, like, a pillar, but it's fine. This pylon was never made. So turn repeat off on that. Add a pylon ward and then a couple sentinels. I gotta go to call to arms. I almost missed that one. So they dropped this ward right here and it placed it. This sentinel ward. But it turns out you could just pick it up. So it's not even a big deal. I had no idea that you could just walk over and do that. Oh great, so it looks like they got jammed up there for a second. Now they're slowly figuring it out. Oh no, not my iron. Don't break my stockpile. I need that. Damn. Excellent. So these stockpiles here are kind of in danger. Just gonna destroy this stockpile. And then select these with shift. So I'm holding down shift, I click all three, hold down right click, and then keep empty. And I don't think they're gonna empty them out, are they? Okay, yeah. So they're gonna start emptying these stockpiles out and bringing them inside. He's repairing that. Excellent. So the next tunnel job here. That's that one. Yeah, maybe two down. Dig up. Maybe I'll leave Brimstone Collection on for this one. There seems to be quite a bit of it. Okay, maybe I'll delete these stockpiles as well. Oh, okay, so I can spawn him. Who's this? Goron. Goron. And he's gonna... I'm just gonna come over here and then right-click on the ward here to pick it up. And I want, more of the wards over here. I want it actually back here somewhere, so it can get that angle to get down into this trench. There we go. Just go to the build menu here and maybe remove some of these wards on the wall on this side for now. I'll put some more two stone right there. With this trench here, let me go to that job. Tunnel. Okay, delete that. Let me just see here. Okay, that looks like it's one below the surface, so I'm gonna go to dig straight, and then just pull it this way. You know what, I'll pull it this way instead, into the trees. And so these trees are going to be a problem as well now. But that's okay, because I'm going to address that shortly. I got about 3 minutes or so. So right now they have like stairs that act like a ramp, similar to Dwarf Fortress, where they could just transfer Z level. Without having to hop, so the hopping really does slow down the Bricktrons and the Corruptrons a lot. So what I'm going to do is, instead of digging it up like a smooth transition between the top level here and going down into the trench, I'm going to just dig that so it's one below the surface. And there's no smooth transition there, so they have to hop into the ramp. Did I get that right? Or is that one... Oh yeah, I'm gonna have to remove those stairs there. These stairs I'm gonna have to remove manually. So, just click, right-click and hold, and dig voxel. Where are you going? And these ones as well. Call to arms. I might have to do more over here. I'm not really sure yet. See, the Corruptrons spawn in like random places around the map, and I believe that sometimes they spawn like right here where this hole is. And when they do that, when they spawn in that location, they're more likely to attack that section. It seems. Down there. Died again. So I'm going to have to put another sentinel ward like right here so it can shoot down in there a little bit better. And let's see what's going on with this tunnel. So I'm going to build some bricks in there where they broke them. There and there. Block right over here. And now why was he stuck? Oh, because of this. Okay. Yep. pick that up. Are these guys stuck now? Okay. So right click here and then jump off. And then I'm gonna have the three of them. Okay. Jump off. They're gonna pick up this wood here. And I'm gonna build some stockpile somewhere around here for the destruction of this. Maybe I'll just build stockpiles off this way, even though it'll be a little less efficient. Let me see what I can build over here first. Oh, the ground is all like different levels here. Oh great, so this pylon is in place. So it looks like I have power to almost the end of this wall here. So maybe I'll build a lantern like right there. And then I'm gonna need maybe another pylon somewhere over here. If I wanted to. I won't worry about that right now. Okay, now call the arms. Yeah. Oh, looks like they dropped one here as well. Oh, nobody picked up melee this time. Let's see if we can do it without melee. Oh, we just have the normal guys and the small guys here. Excellent. And it sounded like somebody got resurrected as well. Yeah, so we have 13 out of 15. So we're almost at full population here. Oops. I was trying to get him to move closer to the back here. So that's the very last one in the queue. Just gonna take a look around here. So we got a lot of stone now. Quarry job will turn the priority down. Same with this tunnel. And I want the build jobs priority all the way up. And maybe some more stockpiles over here. I just want to get, as a test, I want to have as many empty stockpiles as possible in this area. I may have to, I may have to take out some trees as well. Okay, make those. And 24 lumber, so we are gonna need trees to complete that, but that's all right. I think that the only thing that's requiring wood right now is the stockpiles that I'm making. And so I'll make a new task for tree harvesting over in this area here. All right, I'm just deleting it. and try to get them to like empty the stockpile and move away, but the AI keeps wanting to drop the stone back into the stockpile. That's fine. I'm just deleting the stockpile. I don't care about the 20 stone. Excellent. So they're collecting the trees now, and that's really going to allow me to, because I need to get rid of all these trees as well. Depending on how long I last here, the wool will go this way here. If I look at it from overhead, the wool will go this way here, and then we'll just keep on turning this area here into the kill zone as much as we can. Yep. Nobody built this light over here yet, huh? Where is that? Find it in the stockpile first. What do we need for this workshop? Oh, it's built. Explosive barrels. We're gonna repeat these and do some tests with the explosive barrels. Maybe we won't repeat them. They're 10 brimstone and 1 wood. So I'll queue up a bunch of them here. As many as I can get, but not repeating. I'm not really sure what happened with that lantern ward. I thought that we had one. I'm just going to queue another one up. We got about 2 minutes to the next attack. Yeah, I have a mouse pad and coasters and stuff now. I've had a mouse pad, I just haven't used it in so long that I got used to not using it. And then, in one of the videos, somebody commented, like, the sound of the mouse. But I got a mouse pad now. It's okay, it's kind of old. Maybe get a new one soon. And coasters, so I'm not slamming my giant glass mug of water on the table, or my coffee mug on the table, right into your ears. Okay, excellent. We got all these stockpiles here, and it's fine to have that many at this point. In this scenario, if this was a PvP map, I would not want this many stockpiles at all, because if it was PvP, I would send my guys up to the top here, chop all these trees down, and purposely not have enough stockpiles so there's logs everywhere in my base. And then when the other player isn't paying attention, his Bricktrons or her Bricktrons will come into my base and we'll just slaughter them as they try to pick up the logs. I'm gonna go to a call to arms. So like this log right here. They'll just walk over and try to pick it up, and then my guys will be waiting. I haven't done that much PvP in this game. Yeah, I think I only really played against my wife in this game on PvP. And I ended up like, I mean, it wasn't this map, but I ended up like digging a tunnel, sort of like this, but then linking a bridge. So you wouldn't be able to see it like this angle, but you'd have to look at it this angle to see a bridge, and then it dig a tunnel from that, like across the map, and then just like ready to just pop one block and my guys could come out. And that's what happened. That's how I defeated her. And I also was shooting catapults in the in like the opposite section of the map. So it was like kind of a, okay, now these guys here now. Yeah, this is what I was talking about earlier. Let's see what they do here. So yeah, he's starting to dig up now. Some of them are gonna go this way. Okay, let's see what's going on over here. Oh, we got one of the warlocks here. This guy right here is gonna be the main focus. The longer that this one is alive, but it looks like he's going down quickly. The longer he's alive, the more difficult it gets because he'll summon units. And he also has that ranged attack, but... Oh, he killed somebody already. He killed two guys. These guys may have given up. Did they? No. That's fine, though. Don't go up there. Don't do it. She's gonna get knocked off into oblivion. He's gonna have to come up here. That just gave me a pretty good idea. Because as soon as he jumped up here, then like everybody shot at him, including all these wards all at once. Let's see what this guy does. Okay, there he is. Oh, he was a little weak. Okay, so this is really throwing off the pathfinding of my units as well. Maybe I'll fill that in. Because maybe that's... It looks like this is an easier path because of this trench right here. So I'll fill it in and see what happens in the next wave. What is happening here? Let's go. Everybody ranged right over here. And I just need to, just gonna pause the game here quick. Okay, I still have some time. So I was just checking the time and, just getting, some fresh air. Okay, so everybody back to work. Sometimes you have to hit it a couple times. And they're gonna start cleaning up this area here and then, fixing up these stones. Let's see. So these stones here were actually already completely destroyed, so they have to be replaced. The repair is only going to fix damaged stones. Any stones that are destroyed need to be actually replaced. This one right here as well. Let's just see if I could see anything else in this. Can they reach that one? 1, 2, 3. Okay, so they can't reach that unless I build a little platform for them to stand on. No, I'll just build it right. I'll just build the one of them. Maybe what I'll do is I'll stagger in here. No, you know what? That's going to slow down my guys too much, too. Gonna move this, adjust this repair job a little bit because I'm not really sure if this wall is gonna be good or not. This one right here. I know this one I want. I'm not too sure about this one. Because if they are standing right here, I mean, I guess they could be hit by the wards, but they're gonna be blocked from these ones here. Should be fine. Should be fine. Oh great, they're getting rid of these trees. Reach this other stone that needs to be placed. I don't even see it. Oh, here it is. No, it doesn't look like it. So I'm gonna have to put another one there, and then just delete those two after. Oh great, they got the other lantern in place now. Excellent. So what's going on with these wards? No brimstone. Okay, so the quarry job then needs to be turned up a little bit. Or maybe I'll keep the quarry low now. We at least got it started. I'll keep it at like medium priority. Yeah, one is fine. This tunnel here, I'm going to turn this one up all the way. And now maybe build some stones over on this side here. I got a call to arms. I almost missed that. Looks like I got some damaged bricks over here as well. So I'll have to do a repair task. I don't know if they can reach those though, is the thing. Oh, I can spawn another Bricktron and call him to arms. And two of them are ghosts right now. Spirits. Let's go, Domo. Ah, hey! Hold arms. What are you doing? Oh, I got an explosion barrel. It's up here on the wall here. What's this? Let's go. Gold arms. Oh, he's stuck. Okay. Jump off. Looks a little bit better now, because they're running past this whole thing. That's what I want. Am I out of uniforms? What's going on with you two? Let's go. Okay, he's still punching it, but that's okay. This task here, I'm going to just turn the priority of this all the way up. They're going to clean up and then they're going to do the repairs, or maybe they'll do the repairs and then clean up. And some of them should be coming over here to this tunnel job. Got two so far. Okay, this one I can delete. Thank you. Maybe in about 2 minutes or so, I'll try to pull these guys out of here. I just don't want them to get stuck. Oh, okay, so I'm gonna need a second block here. So they can get two more blocks so they can reach this one. You know, it doesn't have to be too wide here. Maybe I'll build that there so they can reach that one. Maybe I'll just build the whole wall here. They might climb on top of that and get this. So cancel that. But I still want them to reach and build this and reach and repair this. Trying to figure out how to do it with as little stone as possible. That should do it. Okay, so this tunnel here, is it this one? Yep. So priority all the way off. And call to arms. Just doing a little bit early because Oh, he might be stuck. Two of them are stuck here. Okay, I'm just gonna... select these two, and they're in the tunnel now, so they should be digging themselves out, but hopefully it doesn't take too long. Okay, so I box select them and then right click the square next to the tunnel here. Okay, just gotta make sure that these guys over here are set up. So melee out here, ranged on the wall. That sounded like it was right next to me. I hope they just ignore these guys because I don't want them to die. I don't see them. There's ten little guys, six normal, and one of the Bifftrons. Maybe they spawned back here somewhere. Oh, there they are. Excellent. Okay, so they skipped that whole area, which is great. Kevin's gonna go into defensive mode. Right in front of the door there. So some of them are jumping down here. Even the Bifftron jumped down. Okay, he's falling? Bifftron just glitched out like twice. Excellent, back to work in this tunnel here. Okay, they're almost out of here. They just keep kind of resetting for some reason. They're fine. I'm out of, still low on brimstone, but now I got these explosion barrels here, and I want to kind of test one of them out here. So I can build them, they can be used as ammunition for the catapult, but I can also build one. Maybe I'll build it right over here somewhere. I have 8 of them, so one on flat ground there. Maybe one down here. Yeah, I'll build like 2 of them there. And one of them over here at the edge. This one at the edge as well. And then maybe against the wall over here, dirt wall first, and then I don't have to build them all right now, but I'll build those ones. And then I think once they're built, whoever builds them, you can just right click it and break it, because there is multiplayer in this game. So if I build mine, I can right click and then explode the barrel. should break a bunch of blocks. Okay, this repair job here. What's going on with this? I thought that they were gonna repair the stump there. But I'm just gonna do some stump removal right here, and then let's see what's going on with these barrels. Oh, great, they're bringing them now. 1, 2, 3 so far. Looks like 4 of them are already on the way. Okay, he's bringing this one over here by the dirt wall. And this one I can explode right away, I think. Once he gets out of there. Right click. Hold down right click. Maybe have it selected. I might have to look that one up. It's starting to get dark now. 3 minutes. No, they'll just pause the game here. Okay, so the barrels can be shot at with an archer or any of the ranged attacks a barrel can. Well, let me just grab an archer here. Clint, become an archer. Or I'll become a crossbow. And I'm just gonna have the station over here. So one of the archers can shoot the barrel. Well, I'll just wait till it gets over there first. And this guy's bringing the other barrel, the last barrel in. And I'm going to need Gaston as well for this. Okay, I got 2 minutes. 2 minutes before the next wave. Gaston's gonna come over here to this barrel. And then, this is Clint. Okay, so with Clint selected as a ranged unit, I can right click the barrel and then shoot at. Excellent. And then also I can right-click the barrel and then hit send your Bricktron to detonate this barrel. And he's going to light a fuse and then hopefully get out of there. Okay, get out of there. 6 seconds and then it'll explode. Excellent. Oh, okay, so it made like a plus sign one down. One layer down. It's actually 2 layers down, I think, because this grass counts as a half layer. Let's see what this does. I'll move Clint down here. And I'll have him shoot at this barrel. Nice. And then shoot at these 2 barrels. That's a significant explosion with 2 of them. A little bit bigger than the single barrel. Okay. Excellent. And then I can also shoot them out of a catapult, which I don't have yet. What's going on? Why is everybody standing around? Nothing to do. Call the arms. That's what to do. Looks like the the query here was off, so they didn't have any kind of default third option. Okay, ranged units on the wall. Melee on the floor. And I'm just gonna reposition here. My foot was falling asleep. Is that everybody? Yeah, 13 out of 15. Oh no, this guy right here. Okay, so I'm out of uniforms. So I'm just gonna queue up, what I'll do is I'll queue up a knight uniform. And then maybe, I'd rather have crossbow. I'll queue up an artificer. Although that's gonna require brimstone, which I don't have. That's fine, he can work on the knight costume. Or uniform. He's gonna go into defensive mode. And I'm gonna have him hang out by the door there. Some of them are jumping down here. Four of them. Somebody just spawned in. I got 14 out of 15. Excellent. Now, if I hit skip right here, the next wave will come immediately. Back to work. I think I'll do that in a later episode when I have full 15 out of 15 population. And enough uniforms for everybody. Maybe I'll just queue up some extra archers here. Maybe some halberd kits. Two halberd kits. Three. I'll make four halberd kits right here. And then I'll just build another weapon rack as well. Maybe a couple more weapon racks over here. It on this side here. There and there. This tunnel job I can delete. And what's going on with this build job? Okay, now the only thing left in that one is wards, and what's going on with this one? That's stones, but they can't actually access it. Because they don't have a way to get there. Is that it? Yeah, that seems to be the only construction that's happening. Okay, so there's a lot of stones being produced here. Should I just make a floor like this? Maybe not that big. Yeah, I think I'll do something like this right here. I'll have to jump up here. I'll get rid of all these stones. can also do a line of stone either here or in front. And then put pylons, sentinel wards on here as well. Although at this point the brimstone is what's slowing me down, so I have a bunch of sentinel wards that aren't being built because of the need for the brimstone that I don't have right now. So there's a lot of stone happening in this tunnel here. I'm just going to turn off the collection of stone. So they're only going to be pulling iron and they're only going to be pulling iron and brimstone out of this tunnel. And maybe what I'll do is just build up the wall on this side as well, so it makes it a little less makes it a little less appealing to go this way. Now, is this complete over here? Yeah, it looks like that stone's there is done. And that one as well. So I can hold down control and get rid of that one. And then get rid of these ones. Now, if I could just grab the ones on the bottom there, that'll do it. Yeah. But what I have to do is delete the repair task here. Oops. Okay, so accept the changes and then the repair task. That one's fine. That one can be deleted and this one can be deleted. I'll delete all the repair tasks here. And then I'll just remake them during the end of the next wave. Or during the next wave. It's starting to get dark now, and seems like I'm out of time, so thank you very much for watching. I'm going to save the game and subscribe for more videos.